Hi folks, it's Mike with GetMyTips.com with another cool way to use your cell phone. There are times when you need to convert miles to kilometers or kilometers to miles. But did you know that you can use that same old Google search application on your phone to do that? Let me show you how that's done. It's very easy to convert kilometers to miles or miles to kilometers when you use the Google application on your phone, I should say the standard Google search application. All you have to do is open up the application and ask the question. 100 kilometers in miles.
100 kilometers is 62.14 miles.
Or you could ask it the other way around. 300 kilometers in miles.
300 kilometers is 186.41 miles.
You can also easily convert miles per hour to kilometers per hour, like this. 60 miles per hour in kilometers per hour.
60 miles per hour is 96.56 kilometers per hour.
100 kilometers per hour in miles per hour.
100 kilometers per hour is 62.14 miles per hour.
Now, obviously, it's not safe to do this while you're driving down the road, but the good news is all automobile manufacturers today include miles per hour and kilometers per hour right on the display. Well, there you have it, folks. A very easy way to convert miles to kilometers or kilometers to miles. For more great tips like this, visit our website, getmytips.com. You can click on the link right there. Like us on Facebook or subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks. Get my tips, the blip. Who are you with? Where are you from? No. You're the one who was under the influence and misplaced the handcuffs. So don't blame me. But, oh, I gotta go. Seriously? Come on, man. Or you can subscribe to our YouTube channel, which is over here, and I don't know where the hell I'm at. Seriously? Come on, man.